Oh, where are you at?
Alright. Don't shoot me. I'll help you harvest some stem berries.
Does it work on it? Does it work on us?
Yes, you can put me to sleep. My torpor is rapidly increasing, you bastard. So yeah, I got some stem berries. Hello friends, welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. And we've got some new friends, this lovely Archontivus, and, forgot the way, a saber tooth. One of each.
Not sure what to name him.
I can't remember what I called the first one, my first eagle. Now I can't, but we're going to call you
You should probably call him something I won't remember. Maybe I will accidentally call him less.
So anyway, follow me.
Yep, follow.
So yes, we still can't ride them, of course. Oops, am I in here? Mount? We traded mounts too.
Did we? Oh yeah. Well, there you go. You're welcome, buddy.
Alright, come on.
Feels a little different.
Handles a little better.
I don't know about better, but differently.
Alright, so we didn't do a whole lot between episodes. We basically picked up a supply crate and tamed those petty pets.
Didn't take too long.
And we'll need to get more later so we have more mate boosted pairs.
Right.
Oh, your guy runs out of stamina so
It'll
fast.
It'll be nice to be able to... I'll put more
Look
points
at the name
into
of
it.
This one.
What did you name it? You spelled s'more wrong, but I'll take it.
That's right.
That's pretty awesome. That's pretty good.
There we go. All right, you can go ahead and land now.
Hold on, I got distracted. This lone Dilo kind of wandered into my sight.
Oh.
So, yeah. Now it must die.
Land! Stupid pain in the butt. There you go. Couldn't find a place to land. Alright, I need some water. Alright, so I'm going to work a little bit. Why are you inside? You're an idiot.
Not a very nice thing to say,
Rongo. No, true. Oh, we can make saddle. I can make the turn on the saddle now. I'm gonna go ahead and do that because that would be handy to have.
Can you also make a second preservation
yes,
bin?
Yes, I can do that.
Preserving bin.
30, 10.
Huh? Did you want?
I
a compass?
Would love a compass.
Okay, I'm going to focus on the armor first, but compasses are also coming.
Balls, one more. Oh, thatch. What did you need? Right. Magically delicious!
Thatches?
Yeah, thatch is magically delicious.
Are you sure?
It's amazing.
Can't tell if trolling.
Not trolling. Truthing.
Oh, I can't believe that's a thing.
Truthing? Trust the wrong guy.
Yes.
Trust him.
Oh, God. Don't do it, people. Don't do it.
You guys go there. Don't need you. Yeah. Got all the stuffs. Alright, I'll put the other preserving bin right next to that one. I need a little more spark powder if you've got any.
I will fabricate us some, don't worry.
All right.
I will do that. you have, you should have a set of chitin armor in the crafting bench. Yep. There you go, all buddy. Right. Go for it. Spark powder. Yes, and this is good because I actually need metal to make the compasses, not ingots.
They lowered that all nice and down. Yeah. Perfect. We had enough stuff. That's awesome.
Yeah, just about perfect.
Right, I'm going to go ahead and toss my cloth armor over here. Just for my... I had a mixture of hide and cloth. Keep it around. What was I going to do? I was making the... try it on saddle. Oof. It requires 75 chitin or keratin.
Well, we've got the keratin. If that's how it's pronounced.
Keratin. There
might be some baloney about how that's not actually keratin. How we say it, but whatevs. Whatevs.
Where are you?
Craft all. Oh my god, I love it.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
That is a nice thing to have back.
Yeah. See, I would not mind if the 7 Days to Die eventually went to you create a bunch of things that you make other things out of. Again, kind of like how you've described Reign of Kings is. Would not mind
now
at
you
all.
Were telling a fib about having a lot of keratin somewhere.
What? Trust us more, Rongo.
Trust us more.
I am totally
trustworthy.
Any
longer than
just
any
ask Mrs. Smore.
Throw me. Oh, wait, you might both throw me a long way.
Yeah, no, probably you might be surprised. You give me like 2 or 3 rock stars. Those tend to be my poison of choice when I'm gaming.
I am... Okay, I need... Also, I'm going to make a couple more of the box thingies. I don't know, I'm making things up right now.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I'm going to get... more meat into the second preserving bin.
Spectacular. There we go.
Team player, Rongo, here to help.
More thatch.
Oh,
and right. More woods. Go! Craft all.
I think this is the first time I've gotten to chitin.
Woohoo! Or chitin.
Yeah, we're starting to get into gameplay elements and mechanics that I haven't actually experienced before,
cool.
So it's pretty exciting. Also, I look like a giant turtle.
A cool giant turtle.
Oh, well, thank you. That's awfully kind of
you
to say.
Boost your ego somehow.
Right? It's delicate. It's very fragile.
There. Oh, what, really?
Alright, sir, did you find the keratin?
I did not.
Maybe my raptor?
Oh, yes. Good idea. Check the raptors.
Gamma 3.
Yeah, about to gamma up for you guys as well. I'll be gammaed in a moment. 18. I'll grab the hide off of him as well while I'm here. And his poo. Oh, I just missed out on the poo. Here, what?
I love how disappointed you
sound. Freaking white storage chest. I mean, white, the bike crate's right there.
Yeah, it's bright. But it looks pretty awesome.
Alright, I'm going to gamma up. Wah, wah. Oh, man.
I'm going to try and find us some metal.
Like the metal we threw away?
Yeah.
We might have to take Strepasaurus Reximus up and get some metal. That's the great use for a Strepasaurus Reximus.
Which one's that?
The Bronto.
Gotcha.
I do.
Gotcha.
Chocolat is almost leveled up as well. We've got two Trinodons and a pile. Got a little bit of narcotics everywhere.
Right.
Kind of forget sometimes when you're taming, and it's like, oh wait, you had some still.
I'm pretty sure that's a pretty common thing too. I don't watch a whole lot of ARK gameplay, but that can't just be us doing that.
Probably other people would make mistakes as well.
Right.
Yeah, that light is so bright.
Oof, yeah, my inventory green is very washed out because I gamma up to 4.
And nightlight. Butt munch. Hilarious. Okay, so we still need keratin. So we need to kill some trikes.
Good news, there's one right there. Right, yeah. In fact, Rapabob is right between you and the trike.
Ah! Hey, Rapabob.
And since we get like a million things of everything every time we harvest something, should go pretty quick.
Come on, bring it, you stupid trike.
Very nice. I still can't believe you have a cat now in your single player world that is that high level.
Yeah, and I think 103.
Nice.
But you know what? I would trade him for Ash Cloud in a heartbeat.
Ah!
I could.
Sentimental of you.
I could sprint from my base all the way to the mountain that was to the north of me and back around all with on one stamina. And he was so fast.
Very nice.
I miss him already. Oh, bad rock.
Oh, excuse me.
Good rock.
Oh.
Odd. There you go, it came down. Oh, it's full of cloth. Armor.
Yeah, with it being that level.
Yeah, but sometimes you'll get just, supplies. Supplies me! That was a funny...
So you have, yes, you have a helm and a compass and the crafting bench.
Alright.
I do what
I can. I am almost... to being able to make one of the Trinodon saddles.
Okay.
Need another 88 either chitin or keratin. It can be either or.
There's 17 in one of the water pestles.
Did I not gamma 3 it?
So check that out real quick. Have you been using it for anything
else? No, but you may have been using it for spark powder and stuff.
No, I was just using stone and...
Flint, that's right.
Flint. Unless you've modded it
No, I have not.
Okay. Ugh, I thought maybe you might. Oof.
Hmm. All right, I'm going to hunt the shore then and try and find some more, because I really would like... what's weighing me down now?
Yay, it stopped raining!
I would really like to have saddles for those two beasts.
Sure. Where the hell did my raptor go?
I think it's a little far away.
Oop, that's right. I abandoned him over here.
See, Grandpa Bob, I love you. I take care of you.
Oh, jeez. Listen to this guy. I'm going to aid in the search for...
Okay, I am about to slaughter a trike.
Okay. I just ran down the shoreline thinking I would see a turtle.
Would also be an excellent...
Or thereabouts.
Three keratin off of a freaking... So trikes are not good for keratin, really. Maybe turtles would be better.
Maybe. I see a few over here, so yeah. I'll let you know. This thing over here is a rock.
Are you getting to try and go for that blue supply drop?
I can if we need to.
Might as well worth checking those. Oh, I got tons of hide. That's not a problem, that's for sure. I'm heading sort of toward that. Did you see the, I can't remember who was who suggested, was maybe Iteration, suggested that build, with a huge castle on the or base on the side of a hill, on the side of a mountain. It was a pretty impressive build, but basically you have to start the build from aerial mount back. It's that steep.
Yeah.
I see you out there, Mr. Sharky Shark. Okay, I've got a turtle here. Uh-oh, he's mate boosted.
It also looks like level may help contribute to how much keratin you're getting. If you're killing a low-level animal, maybe not very much keratin.
Uh-oh, I may be in trouble here.
All right. Well, I'm kind of making my way back to you. It's just
well,
you know,
I'm up the slope
put,
as well.
You know, no points.
Not quite to the.
Oh wait, I'm sorry. Are you where?
I'm at the bay
where we found
just up near the blue supply drop that's fading away.
Oh, I see a purple one here. Too bad we're not high enough for that guy. Are you to the south of the base?
No, I am. Yes, I'm south of the base.
Okay. Resisting the urge to ask you if you are ace
of
base.
I am ace and king of base. Come on, you punk. I got gang banged by another Carbomias. But
yeah, they have a habit of doing that. Now, are you on the shore?
I'm on
the
shore.
In the hills. Okay, that makes sense.
I'm right down the shore, basically.
Are you on that other kind of nearby peninsula that's just south of the base?
I got a lot more with that one. I am right near the blue supply drop.
Oh, you went a ways.
Like, I'm gonna head for this blue supply drop now. Because good stuff.
Okay.
Maybe. If I get there in time.
Because greed.
Plus, also, I might run across a Pomona Scorpius. Yes.
That is true, you might.
Basically, where I'm right where we tamed the Sarco.
The Sarco? Okay. So then I guess I'm just looking for any turtles that you might have missed, and I see a few.
Oh, darn it.
Or that maybe right. You omitted.
Yeah, and I don't think I'm going to get this blue. We'll find out here in a moment. All right. Dump some more meat off.
Boy, just think of how much more there's going to be to do, too, once we can breed these things and make armor for them. And they flesh out the building.
Yeah, just a well, we can bit. Throw a platform on the back of Stegosaurus Reximus, and
right.
Yeah, run around with a base in his back. Oh, there's a
that'll be awesome.
A cute little dolphin. Dolphinosaurus Rex.
Oh, and yeah. Ichthyosaur?
Or Dolphinosaurus Reximus.
No, get off!
Okay, I'm almost there. Do not despawn now. I will make bad sounds. Compass group.
Really? Really? All that way?
And some of the mornings are so pretty.
What is remote feeding my pet meat?
Heals it.
Okay. Okay.
And restore stamina, I guess, too.
But it doesn't help it wake back
no,
up.
No, you need stimulants for that. Did you get tranked by something?
Okay.
Oh, you just worked it too hard?
Yeah, and then a turtle came and knocked it over.
Yeah. Wow, look at that. Gorgeous. Oh, well. Hashtag Rongo tourist moment. Ooh, there's a purple one back there. I think the purple ones are too high for us.
Yeah, I think
you're
right.
Those are 45s. We are only 35. Yeah. 35 and climbing.
Right.
Soon we'll be level 90. Or something like that.
This thing is tough. I'm just trying to kill this Dilophosaur here. There we go.
I'm not trying to see if there's any more of the Scarpies. Here's Scarpion.
Oh, man. Do you have any stimulants on you by chance?
I don't usually have those unless I'm going to go into a cave.
Right.
There's a Scorpion's tail raised, but it was not. It was a palm frond.
Oh, kind of like how every cactus ever looks just
exactly,
like a zombie.
Yeah.
I've totally shot it at various cacti, I think, and it was a zombie.
Hold still. Oh, it moved again.
Right?
No, it didn't move. Level 7 and a... What are you? Don't surprise me here. Level 15. The 15 first.
Man, I wish I had paid attention better. This guy's going to take forever to become not unconscious. I guess to wake up.
You can hop off and see if you can find some stim berries real quick.
Oh, stim berries. That's a very good idea. Yeah, that's a very good idea.
That stamina back up too. Oh, Grant, another carbo. Is this like Carbo Beach? This is the only another ad, basically another level 1 ad. Damn mob spawning. All right. Woohoo! Harvest time.
There we go.
Not great.
Your stimberry idea was a very
excellent.
Good one. Yes.
Aw, thank you. Rapper Bob.
Yeah, we can probably...
I'm heading back toward the house. I am...
Gamma to this.
Yeah, I am up to 118 keratin.
I've got another 27.
Okay, that plus we have a little bit. You said we have a little bit of a chitin left.
Yeah, we got a little bit left. Not much. Only 4 or 5 pieces, but we have, I think, another 10 or 17 pieces of keratin in one of the pestles.
Then we should have enough for our 2 saddles. So we will no longer be bound by the limits of gravity.
Technically, I think still are, but yeah, you know what? You're absolutely right, Rongo. I apologize for being a Sir Buzz Killington.
Aw, look at the sleepy thing. Look at somebody.
You know, no one thinks you're funny.
Stamina.
Nobody thinks you are funny at all. Where are you at? All
right. Don't shoot me. I'll help you harvest some stem berries.
Does it work on us?
Yes, you can put me to sleep. My torpor is rapidly increasing, you bastard. So hey, I got some stem berries.
What happens if you
go to sleep? Oh, wow. I'm good. I would go to sleep, I'd fall over, and then you'd have to haul me back to the base by yourself.
On. I'm not going to shoot you anymore, but hold on.
Just so
the people of YouTube can see. Oh, don't worry, there's already an arrow in your butt, Shrek.
Bastard.
Oh, that was too perfect. It's pretty good shooting. It was better shooting than I have exhibited in 7 Days to Die lately, so. My torpidity is rapidly increasing.
I got you!
Nice. Yes. There we go. Come on, bud.
You have enough stem berries to wake him up?
Yes. Right. Yep. Hold
yes, you should second. Probably,
I'm sorry. Those are rabbits, believe it or not. And they're not doing what rabbits do.
I have four stem berries. You want them?
No, the rabbits don't need any more stem berries.
All right. Your rabbits are making love on the sofa?
No, they're... No, Rongo, my rabbits are not making love on the sofa. But tell you what, I have the boy raptor down.
Get off my... Get off!
Heck no!
Oh, no.
Actually, Rongo, I changed my mind. I need those stem berries.
Run!
I need those stem berries.
Oh. I'm so overweighted now. What is weighing me down so much? All this meat.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me at all.
Yeah, look at all this meat.
That's a lot of meat.
Oh, this is... Yeah, very slow. I'm sorry, people. Making you guys watch this.
Yeah, that's right. We'll be back to the base shortly. How
are
we doing?
We are... Doing decent. Want to hang on a second? Oh, I think that rather than forcing people to watch me run slowly back to base, we could end the episode there because we are at a good time.
All right, let's go.
You want to take us out?
Sure. Hey guys, as always, thank you very much for watching. Make sure to go check out both mine and Rongo's channel. We'd greatly appreciate it. If you like what you see, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good YouTube jazz. Anything else, Rongo? Anything you want to add?
If you don't like, let us know why. Always confuses me. Makes me want to go, what'd I do? Why did I disappoint someone? And then I cry a lot, and it's sad.
Well, that does sound pretty sad. I don't cry, but I do wonder what exactly. I could do better.
So feedback is good, and we'll see you later.
Oh, boy, feedback is the best. All right, guys, and with that, we will talk with you later. Thank you for watching tomorrow. Like, comment, share, subscribe. For more, like, comment, share, subscribe for more.